In August 2023, XPeng's AeroHT subsidiary announced a significant achievement as its flying car, the XPeng X2, completed a cross-river flight in Changsha, Hunan province, China. The X2, an octocopter with the potential for two passengers, took off from one bank of the Xiang River and landed on the other, covering 1.5 kilometers in just 4 minutes. Let us remind you that on October 10, 2022, XPeng AeroHT conducted the first public flight of its electric flying car, the XPeng X2, in Dubai. The XPeng X2 was showcased at GITEX Global 2022, a fifth-generation electric flying car with an enclosed cockpit and both manual and autonomous driving modes, working closely with the DCAA to ensure a safe public flight. They have conducted over 15,000 manned flights, envisioning electric vehicles that can fly. AeroHT, initially known as HITEC and founded in 2013 by Zhao Deli, received financial support from XPeng CEO He Xiaopeng. The X2's design stands out and it uses a robust carbon construction. It has a flying endurance of 25 minutes and a mass-produced version is expected to hit the market in 2025. XPeng's classification of the X2 as a flying car holds marketing and regulatory implications. The regulatory landscape for consumer drones in China is evolving, and classifying eVTOLs as the next step in electric vehicle evolution may streamline the regulatory process. XPeng AeroHT has applied for a patent for a new flying car that appears close to mass production, featuring significant design changes. XPeng's latest flying car model marks a significant departure from their earlier prototype in terms of exterior design. The new version features an elongated body with a long wheelbase and minimal overhangs. Notable design elements include X-shaped LED running lights at the front, wide wheel arches, two windshield wipers, and rear-view cameras replacing traditional mirrors. The rear view is quite minimalist, characterized by four LED units. The standout feature of this vehicle is the presence of eight rotors mounted on the roof, firmly attached to a frame with a visible folding mechanism supported by hinges. The introduction of this mechanism suggests XPeng AeroHT's commitment to advancing this technology. Previously, they highlighted the challenge of securing the rotors properly to prevent damage from vibrations when the car is on the road. XPeng has previously disclosed an estimated weight of approximately 1,000 kilograms for the flying car. Their target for market launch is in 2024, with a starting price of $145,000. A recent sighting of a prototype during a brief flight test provides a glimpse of the model's progress.